crap!
Let's go home.
A big joint, the poison, slightly fatigued from weariness, having been shooting crap for quite a while now, namely 24 hours.
I do not care who is tired. I am out 25 G's, so nobody leaves.
Gentlemen, I begin to see the logic of Big Julie. It's not that he is a sore loser, it is merely that he prefers to win.
Give me the dice. I'm shooting 500.
Take 200. If you do not shut up, Big Julie will erase you in a half.
Snake eyes! You lose. That is $50 for the house, but the dice are still yours.
Shut up! Another five.
Oh, 200 more.
Snake eyes again!
Stop luck, Big Jewel.
Well, that cleans me. Yeah. But I ain't through yet. I will now play on credit.
Big Jewel, the fellows are very, very tied up. Me, on the other hand, I'm as fresh as a daisy.
Then I will play with you.
Me?
Yeah, you betrayed. Yeah. You've been raking down every pot. You must have by now quite a bundle.
Well, even I assume the risk, it is only fair, I should assume.
Detroit, I'm going to roll you willy or nilly. If I lose, I will give you my marker.
If I lose?
You will give him cash.
Let me hear it for Big Jewel.
You will give me cash.
Now I heard it.
Here's my marker. Put up your dough. Is anything wrong?
I owe you $1,000, sign X.
How come you can't spell your own name, but you can spell 1,000?
Well, I was good in arithmetic, but I stunk in English.
Here, this will put you through hard.
I am shooting for 1,000, and to change my luck, I will now use my own dice.
Your own dice?
I have them especially made for me in Chicago.
Victoria, you cannot interpolate Chicago dice in a New York crack.
That's a breach of etiquette! Show me where it says that, and then we poke ashes.
Not that I was just too petty, Victoria, but could I see these dice? These dice ain't got no spots on them, they're blank.
I had the spots taken off for love, but I remember where they formerly were.
You're gonna roll blank dice and call them based off of remembering where they formerly were?
Why not?
I see no reason.
A five and a five. My point is 10.
Hey, I still got a chance.
10Z, come again, Z.
I hope he falls down on his NZ.
A 10.
A 10.
I win. A six and a four.
Or which is the six and which is the four?
Yeah. Either way. Now get it up, I'm shooting for 2,000.
I just remembered I'm eloping with Hatton tonight.
Get up the 2,000!
Victor, perhaps you'd have some more fun with some of the other chaps.
After I'm here with you. 2,000. Seven, I win.
What a surprise.
Now I'll take it easy on you, Detroit. I am shooting for $1.
I'll take all.
How do you like that? Snake eyes! I lose!
With this I gotta bend down.
Detroit, I will now give you a chance. I'm rolling you for 3,000.
Three G's?
I'm rolling you for 3 G's. Put it down there.
Would it be more convenient if I put it straight into your pocket?
Put it down!
I'll use my marker.
And you want Big Jewel to blow cash?
Nathan done it. Sure I done it. Who's this kind of thing you?
Take it easy.
Here with his nose spots, I saw it out and knocked the spots on the head.
Don't make Big Jewel have to do something to you.
Yeah, I'm on my vacation.
Go ahead, shoot me. Put me in cement. At least I know where I am. Here I come to risk my neck to set up this crap game. I even promised to get married on account of it. And where do I end up? Broke in a shoe. Believe me, my tough friend from Chicago, there was nothing that you could do that would make me less happy.
Here they are!
Nicely!
Hey, ladies and gentlemen!
Well, fresh blood, Are you looking for some action?
Nah, I come to talk to some of you people.
Oh, no, we ain't talking. We're shooting crap.
I'm only asking for 1 minute.
We are shooting crap.
It's about Mr. Brown's mission.
Say, who is this guy?
It's the fellow I was telling you about. Took the mission to
Havana. I get it. Why don't you go back to your praying tomato? There's some of the action around here.
If you're really looking for some action, why don't I make you a wager on a proposition?
What's the proposition?
Am I right-handed or left-handed?
I don't know a thing like that.
I'll give you a clue.
Finally, we're turning this to Sears Roebuck.
Look, you guys, this has to do with this Sarah Brown's mission on 409 West 49th Street. They're holding a midnight prayer meeting, and I told them I delivered them some sinners. And when it comes to sinning, you guys are high up on the paint cards.
Hey, I ain't spinning no even in a hallelujah joint.
You won't do it as a favor for me. Do it as a favor for yourselves. I bet the air in that mission smells a whole lot cleaner than
that. Maybe
it was good for you guys to learn something rather than the odds on how to get four the hard way.
You've been reading the Bible too much.
What's wrong with the Bible? It might not be as lively as the scrap sheets, but it is twice as accurate. Well, I tried. See you around, Nathan.
Sky, hold up, buddy. About that Havana business, I regret to inform you I temporarily do not have the 1,000 to pay.
No, you don't have to pay me. You won.
But I thought you took Miss Sarah to Havana.
You thought wrong.
All right, Big Julie, I now have the dough to roll you. All right, this time I'll use my own dice.
Nothing doing with them dice. He cannot make a pass at Davis.
What'd you say?
I says it. With them dice, he cannot make a pass to save his soul.
Well, maybe I can save his, and yours, and yours, and his. Look, I'm rolling out all for $1,000 against your souls. You show up to Miss Sarah Brown's mission tonight. Is that okay?
Let me get this. If you lose, we ain't cheating to get $1,000. And if you win, you have to show up at the Mission Dolls Cabaret.
If I win, you show up to Miss Sarah Brown's mission one meeting.
Okay, by me.
Oh, come on, Nathan. $1,000 against your soul.
I'm not even sure if I got one.
You got one someplace.
How do you spell soul?
Yes.
C.
S? Yeah.
Soul. S-O-U-L, soul. All right, put down your markers. Put down your markers. And give me the dice. And give me room!
Hey,
you see me roll for 100 G's, but I got a little bit more than dough riding on this one. They call you Lady Luck, but there's room for doubt. At times you have a very unladylike way of running out. You're on this date with me. The pickings have been lush, and yet before this evening is over, you might give me the brush. You might forget your manners, you might refuse to stay, and so the best that I can do is pray. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight. Luck, let a gentleman see how nice a dame you can be. I know the way you treated other guys you've been with. Luck be a lady with me. A lady doesn't leave her escort. Is it fair? Is it nice? A lady doesn't wander all over the room and blow on some other guy's dice. So let's keep the party polite. Never get out of my sight. Stick with me, baby. I'm the fella you came in with. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady. Luck be a lady tonight. Luck, if
you've ever been a lady to begin with, luck be a lady tonight. Luck be a gentleman,
luck be a gentleman,
how much a king can be,
how much a king can
be. I know the way you treat it, like I should be with,
luck be a lady with me.
A lady doesn't flirt with strangers. She has a heart, she has a soul. A lady doesn't make little snake eyes at me. I got my life on this roll. So let's keep the party polite. Never get out of my sight. Stop with me, baby. I'm the fella you can't hit with. Luck be a lady.
Luck be a lady.
Luck be a lady.